Hello everyone and welcome back and thanks for joining me again. Got Elden Ring running again. We upgraded a little bit more, did some farming, found a couple of interesting items and a few side quests. We got this nifty little helmet on our head here. Hopefully we should be upgraded enough to where we can fight the old man at the storm castle or whatever the fuck it's called. But first, we're gonna try to finish a few little side quests, I guess. I have this letter somewhere. Where the heck? Here it is. That has to get taken to the commander of the castle, which is down here. Kinda wanna knock out all these little side things first before taking on that first actual boss. Just in case I miss an NPC. But I also don't know if this is part of another story, but let's find out. I can even use these. Pressure plate. Starting out dying. Can't stand fucking those dogs. Bait. We also did get a new summon, which we will try out. It's supposed to be a good one. Thank you. reset now. God, I wish I knew where to return these letters, dude. Swings it so wide. Why can't I use weapons that big? They just cover this fucking 10-foot radius. There's so many enemies down there, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, I don't know how I made it down. A whole lot of jungle. Fucking rats, man. God damn, they're so hard to get. I wish we could fucking make her character somehow faster. That would be nice. This man's lovely. Damn, that means I lost all those 3,000 souls and runes I had. Because of that fucking rune in there. Oh, I'm dead. God! Why is this the only way fucking down? Oh my god, I don't even know if this is the right way. I don't have a guide up for this shit. Try not to peek too much, but might have to. There's too much in this fucking game. fighting all these enemies. I think this spawned us right here, but goddamn, there's too many to fucking fight. Boss in that fucking room, apparently. Yep, might not need to be here yet. I don't know. I'm gonna try to complete all the sides first, but shit, I guess it don't matter. If you miss something, you miss something. I really don't know. So I think we're just gonna go ahead and try to fight the fight the man we were fighting in the last level all the time to get through the game. That's stupid. I thought they would let you use the summons whenever you get into battle. Why is that one so specific? Summon we have should work pretty well. Let's go ahead and get this thing done. supposed to be one of the best summons, apparently. And yet, it doesn't let me fucking use the damn thing. What the fuck? Oh, FP calls 10. Oh, we don't even have enough FP for it. That's why. How the hell do we increase that? I did not realize this. That's really stupid. They level up all this crap. Kind of. Gonna leap in the air and suspend myself until I can land on you perfect. That is stupid. doesn't really go for the jellyfish either when it's summoned. Which is stupid. Should have just made a boat character or something. It'd probably been so much easier. But if you want to wield fucking two-handed scythe. Which we won't technically get until we make it past this idiot. So damn close. To Google real quick. I don't want to, but oh well. This shit's stupid. We'll be here like in fucking 20 parts trying to play this damn game. relatively easily beat the boss. Right there. I hate having to look a lot of stuff up, but man.
That's it down there.
life. Just upgrade the fuck out of it. That's the way we came.
Oh,
that. Definitely the wrong cave. I think was actually going to do that much damage to the man. Stood corrected. Chopped that man down like a cherry tree. This fucking dragon. Oh, I'm still in the wrong damn place. That would make a whole lot of sense. Another one of those fucking guys. Oh wow. It still has me in here. fucking getting invaded.
Joining the fray, Tarnished. Well, you fought Nereus and made good your escape. Fortune favors you, it seems. I'm Eura, hunter of bloody fingers, Tarnished, held in thrall by Cessblood. Zealots who stalk their own. You stay the path. You're certain to face more of them. Just remember, no kinship with their ilk remains. Their madness precludes it. Don't let your emotions stay your blade. One last word of warning. Stay clear of Agil Lake. A great dragon roosts there, and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake.
Thank you. That many of them. Oh my god. Well.
Able to get this or not. This fucking gargoyle or something else. Something else I have to Google, how to increase your speed. Because I'm fucking, my load is too heavy. I'm sorry, but I need everything. that though. It's gonna reset all the enemies. I'm gonna do the.
To the wrong one again.
Jesus Christ. Fuck you. It took a day and a half to get there.
Oh, I'll help you.
No. No, you're slow as dirt, and you ain't helping nobody. We'll keep this lit up. This is the cave. Thank you. this road before. Can't reset the enemies. I don't want to fight them again.
You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
It's already next time. Okay, so we have to leave and come back into here. Alrighty. Easy.
Well, nice of you to drop in finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patch's Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top-notch. Yeah, I had those bandits make a clean break. Now they're all suppliers, and good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying, but it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers, survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take.
That's nice to have. We need this. God damn, that cost a lot.
Cheers for that. Well, well, well. I should have known, you scheming little thief.
The gods demand vengeance! Vengeance!
Paid you 5,000 runes, nigga. You should let me have whatever's in the chest. Oh. Now, where the hell are we going now? Well, at least we fucking got the shot. Oh, it's gonna fall in there again. There's plenty of fucking ads right there for you to attack. And yet, you attack me. That's so dumb. Man, so fuck those ads.
Thank you.
Alright, now let's go beat old buddy, and we'll call it that for this playthrough of Elden Ring. Gotta figure out how to use the shackles. Militia skeletons, and we're gonna hold off on using the shackle until he gets relatively down low like he was last time, and then we'll shackle him down and just finish him off. Let's end this. Switch back to the Katana. We just gotta get him down low enough to use a shackle. Then he's done.
Two hand the samurai.
supposed to... What? How does it fucking work? How? Briefly blinds Margit, once imprisoned to Earth. Binds.
We'll be right back.
everybody. This has been this little run-through of Elden Ring. I hope y'all all enjoyed. As always, like and subscribe, and until next time.